So you have sexual love, with people falling in love even when they don't want to, they can't help it, they develop an attachment for somebody, sometimes against their will. Now again, you might say, yes, but this all goes wrong because people keep having affairs and couples break up. But that's because of the human zoo. That's because we live in this huge complex. The point is, in a small tribe, you wouldn't meet a strange girl who was attractive to you, because you'd have your small tribe of 100 people. It would all be sorted out. But when a man or a woman goes into the urban zoo, they're surrounded by members of the opposite sex who are sexually attractive. And it requires quite a strong effort not to respond to those presences. And the result is that you do have a lot of breakdown. And people say, oh, there's so much divorce, so much breakdown, that clearly we're not a pair bonding species. That's not true. We are a pair bonding species, but the pair bond is given so much pressure by urban life that it isn't always a success. Because urban life disturbs and disrupts a lot of ancient behaviour, we tend to think that ancient behaviour isn't important, but it is. And we will always be a cooperative, loving species because it's in our genes. And just as we will also be an assertive, competitive species because it's in our genes. And if we're lucky, we get a nice balance between the two.